Behind Devin Booker's 34 points and De'Andre Ayton's 16 points and 14 boards, the Phoenix Suns beat the Warriors 135-105 on Tuesday night. The main story, however, of this game was the high emotion between the two teams, particularly in the third quarter. Klay Thompson, Draymond Green, Coach Steve Kerr, and for the Suns, Chris Paul and De'Andre Ayton all were teed up, and Thompson was ejected for the first time in his career, a streak that lasted 651 regular season games.